Warning, this camera phone is a piece of shit.